Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you to the Homeowners Association. Thank you, Dick and Robert, for moderating. My name is Jon Ossoff. I was born and raised in Metro Atlanta, grew up in the 6th Congressional District in North DeKalb County, not too far from here. Went to Georgetown University School of Foreign Service, where I studied international relations. I worked on Capitol Hill for 5 years, specializing in defense and national security policy. I saw how things work in Congress, but more than that, I saw how they do not. I saw the partisanship and the gridlock, the pettiness and the corruption. And I ultimately decided to leave. In 2012 and 2013, I got a master's degree from the London School of Economics. And I now run a small business that specializes in investigations of organized crime, political corruption, and war crimes around the world. We produce documentary films for international television broadcasters and news organizations. And I had no plans to get back into politics anytime soon. But the last 6 months have changed my worldview pretty profoundly. I think it's time for fresh leadership in Washington. Fresh leadership focused less on the endless partisan negativity that's drowning us in nonsense, and real results instead. The economic potential of our region here is virtually unlimited. We've got the busiest airport in the world, a deep water port in Savannah, a booming tech sector, especially in North Metro Atlanta. 600 tech companies around Alpharetta alone, nearly 200,000 people employed in high-tech economy in Metro Atlanta. And yet, instead of discussing what we can do to deliver the kind of solutions necessary to grow this economy into an economic powerhouse, that's the envy of the rest of the country, we remain mired in gridlock, partisanship, negativity. I'm running a positive campaign that's focused on our shared prosperity, how we can grow this economy so families have more opportunity, higher incomes, more affordable college, and a better quality of life. And I think that that is a message that can cross party lines. I ask for your support on April 18th. Thank you.